Mahoney Middle School in Mill Creek Park and a massage business. Police discovered that this was an unlicensed massage business and they shut it down on Friday. They also discovered that this place was violating city ordinances. They discovered inside they were offering table showers to customers here. The owner was issued a summons and two violations, and she is expected in court in October. In South Portland, Jim Keithley, WMTW News 8.